Sziasztok! Itt vagyunk az őszi Playiten, amikor is a másik külföldi vendégünkkel fogok Lizával beszélgetni. So, welcome on our Playit. How do you feel about it? How do you like this tournament so far?
Well, this is very exciting to be here, and this is my first time in Hungary, in Budapest, so I'm very excited to see the city, and also I'm really excited to be here and play IT. So it is very huge exhibition, and I don't know, it's just amazing and so spacious and gorgeous and etc. etc.
Yeah, what was your favorite part of the whole of it?
Cosplay contests, obviously. Because this is why I came here. My first aim was to be a cosplay judge, and then I was hanging around playing games and stuff. It also was amazing experience.
Is there any name or cosplay that you want to mention which was the best of all?
Yeah, I actually mentioned them before on the stage. This is guys who made a costume from Pirates of the Caribbean. Completely outstanding. Their work is astonishing, and a lot of details, and the sewing is perfect, and they just look like the characters, and this is the main part of the cosplay in general, so I really appreciate it.
How familiar are you with, competing on the stage?
I am quite familiar, because I am the winner of many international contests and contests in my home country. So, I'm always nervous when I need to get to the stage, but after the stage performance, I'm feeling like I'm in heaven, because it's like finally ended.
Yeah. Please tell us a little about that cosplay convention at St. Petersburg.
St. Petersburg is home for the most notorious and big cosplay contests in Russia. So we have a few which are very well notable, and one of them is StarCon, and this year I finally got an award there, and I'm very proud of this. This was my dream since 2014, maybe, since I first got there, and now achievement unlocked, so I'm happy.
Yeah, we congratulate you for this. And my other question is, usually how long does it take for you to make a cosplay?
Sometimes it takes 1 week, sometimes it takes half a year, sometimes it's a never-ending process, because I'm always making some new stuff to my old costumes. I don't really like to work in 1 week, because this is very nervous, and I'm getting really nervous about it, because like 1 week, this is completely impossible. But nevertheless, I manage it. I can actually go in this costume somewhere, but I'm totally not happy about this costume, and I start remaking it, and it takes even more time. So it's better to spend more time and do less after.
Which of your costume was that the one which took the most time to get ready?
This was a costume of Naga Siren from Dota 2, because she has a tail, and I made a tail of 3 meters long, and it was movable. It actually moved like a snake, a living snake, and this construction was so hard to release, so that I spent like more than a year making it. My friends who were helping me with this, they were like completely squeezed up when we finished it, and I thought like our friendship would end just because of this cosplay.
Yesterday you had a cosplay panel in the Cosplay Village. Please tell us a little bit about this.
This was my first experience as being a part of the panel. This was remarkable and exciting, because at first I was a bit afraid, but then I just got into the process and started to relax a bit, and it was nice. People actually had questions, because so usually people are very well, they don't want to ask you anything, just not to bother you. So, and people just were making questions, and that was cool. Cool.
That sounds great. And one of my final questions for you is, what's your plan for the future? I mean, what will be your next cosplay?
My next cosplay will probably be... I'm doing Motoko from Ghost in the Shell movie, and I'm also making Georgie from It movie, and I'm also making Pennywise the Dancing Clown from It movie too. So it will start with Georgie and Motoko, and then Pennywise. So, and I want to make it until the new year comes.
That sounds great. We are really looking forward to it. And thanks also for your interview, and enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
Thanks.